vampire blood.
What have you got for it besides 1,000 acres of stony lonesome?
A canvas of black. Who'd have thought one little white speck would ruin everything?
Me.
But I see red skies ahead now, Mr. Bones.
Thank you, ma'am. That's exactly what I need.
Oh, now we ain't gonna go through all this again now, are we?
What do you expect to extract when you stick a pipette into the heart of darkness, puppy dog tails?
Excuse me, but didn't you say you had vampire blood?
Shut up! I'll turn you into toothpicks and give you to gluttons who eat nothing but gristle.
Behind you, man!
What's the alternative to evil anyway? Good?
Ha! Excuse me, but the sun?
Show me a good man, and I'll show you a hypocrite! Show me a hypocrite, and I'll show you evil waiting to happen! And I've waited long enough! Centuries! The night belongs to me!
The night's over, man!
The long red night has just begun!
I hate to break it to you.
What?
Not much of a listener, was he?
Oh, it could work out. It could happen.